Okay, if I'm gonna become Santa, then I need to get into character. All right, let's see. Christmas tree, Christmas traditions, Christmas pudding.
How does pudding work its way into everything?
Where is the Santa stuff? Look at this. Little girls and boys giggling over sugar plums.
Oh, look how they did the roof of the gingerbread house with vanilla icing. Little family of gumdrops.
Yeah.
So dumb. So stupidly dumb. Ah, here we are. The legend of Santa Claus. Red suit, white beard, always in a jolly mood.
That's not gonna happen.
Oh well, let's just start by finding ourselves some reindeer. Beautiful, isn't it, Max? This, my little friend, is the rain horn. It perfectly recreates the mating call of the reindeer. Behold. Oh, hey there. Sorry, little goat. I was calling for a rain... What was that? Scram! Skedaddle!
Strange goat.
Now, reindeer migrate, so maybe we'll catch a few headed south for the winter. I also read that they tend to mate in densely wooded... Will you stop following us? Shoo! Away! Go back to the goat farm. Go eat a can. All right, now that that's over, back to the task at hand. Whew, it's a little crisp.
Oh, it's coming! Really? Cold! Oh, goodness!
Can't feel my lips! Can't blink! Eyes frozen!
Max, we've hit the mother load.
We'll have 100 reindeer to pull off!
Well, Santa had 8. He looks like he ate the other 7. Watch and learn, Max. All right.
Onward, my furry friends. We're walking toward destiny.